some advantages and disadvantages of being tall. That one was an advantage. I'll get you up and close and personal with the fire. Base down because there was some, for some reason there was some snow in here. Well, not for some reason. Maybe it's into a ball. They use jet versions. And that big tree that I took down. Make more little branches. Pick it all up. There's fire. Perfect. I have the same idea as the inside fire. Just a little bit bigger. My outside fire seals are a little bit rusty, so I'm not 100% sure this is going to work the first time, but we're not in a survival situation here, so I'm not too worried. I have a torch, but it's been so cold every time I've come up here that I've actually kind of been able to get it up properly. So I'm gonna have to do it with this lighter. And hopefully it works as well as the torch. When you try a lighter and nothing comes out of it, it's never a good sign. But whatever, I'll try this. I think there's a bit of birch bark here. There we go. Oh well, it just sunk like 2 feet on the left here. Got some flames, we'll see how it goes a little bit later.